I spent 10 years working on spatial operating systems and gestural computing, and this week I'm posting thoughts about the new Apple Vision Pro headset. Yesterday I talked about how the Vision Pro is both an augmented reality and a virtual reality device, which is truly impressive. Today let's talk about the things that matter most for a wearable headset. There are four. If you don't get these right, nothing else matters. First, display quality, which is a combination of resolution, view angle, and frame rate. No VR headset so far has shipped with a good enough display to be usable for a wide range of people and use cases. And you need one display in front of each of your eyes. Second, latency, or how quickly the combined system of sensors and displays can update when you move your head. If the latency of the visuals isn't good enough, people will experience discomfort at best, and full-blown motion sickness at worst. Apple clearly knows this, though, and would only be announcing this product if they're sure they've solved this. Third, input. The holy grail here is a combination of eye tracking, voice, and hand gestures. All three of these have been really hard engineering problems to solve. The video Apple showed today is super compelling. I can't wait to try this new UX. And fourth, wearable comfort. Nothing else matters if you aren't happy to have the headset on your head for extended periods of time. These are all tough, and I've learned to be pessimistic when I see a new virtual reality headset demo. The bar is so high for getting all four of these things right: display quality, latency, input, and comfort. If any one of them falls short, you just don't have a device that's suitable for consumer use cases, and nobody's achieved this yet. But the announcement makes it clear that Apple has thought deeply about all of these, and obviously Apple's track record with hardware is incredible. So I'm excited. Today's music is No Refill from the album Mean What You Say, recorded in 1966. This is the Thad Jones Pepper Adams Quintet. Thad Jones, Pepper Adams, Duke Pearson, Ron Carter, and Mel Lewis.